filled with beauty, history, and plenty of fun. St. Albans is the ideal place to live, work, play, and raise a family. But what really makes us special is the people. We are a tight-knit community with an incredible family-friendly atmosphere.
Whether you're a young professional, a family, or an entrepreneur, you'll find what you're looking for in St. Albans. Our city is filled with gorgeous homes that cater to a variety of lifestyles and budgets. Surrounded by two rivers, we're a huge kayaking community. In fact, our community, from land owned by President George Washington to our role in the Civil War. The St. Albans Historical Society has all of the details about our roots. Whether you want to relax or get active, there's always something to do here. Our community comes together for several different festivals each year. We're small enough that you can escape the hustle and bustle of city life, but close enough to the state's capital of Charleston that you can easily take advantage of the resources of our nearby larger cities. We invite you to celebrate.
Welcome back here to Crawford Field. We are still in a rain delay. So we're going to be about another 15 minutes in this rain delay. It's really not the rain that's the problem. It's the lightning that's been off in the distance. As you can see on the screen, there's some rain coming down. There was another strike of lightning just came off from the west. So we're waiting to see what they decide to do, whether they give another 30 minutes or they decide to try to wait it out or cancel the game and call it a game. St. Albans score for Mountain State 1. Leading scorer for St. Albans is Aiden Holbert. Had three scores there, in the two in the first. And also you had Brady Ranson. He had one score there in the first. Mountain State, number one, Axel, he had one score as well. That's where we come to the St. Albans 4, Mountain State 1. We will see what happens here in the next few minutes. If they decide to call the game, we'll come back to you. If not, we'll try to finish it up. We'll see what happens.
Hey, everybody. Mayor Scott James here, Mayor of the great city of St. Albans. I'm here to talk to you today a little bit about what makes St. Albans such a wonderful place, a great place to visit, and a great place to raise your family and live. You know, we've got so many unique businesses, dining, shopping in St. Albans that you don't have in other communities. We've got places like Shuckers, Seafood. I'll put those scallops up against anybody's. Angela's on the river, which is in the historic Chilton House. The Cafe, Drummies, Dwight's. I could go on and on. These are all unique dining experiences, and they're delicious, and they do a great job. Reasonably priced. So come down and get some dinner. Our shopping, Colonial Interiors, is a wonderful place to come in and look at furniture. It's unique furniture. As for a place to live, I know Home Snacks in 2018 ranked St. Albans as the fifth best community to live in the state of West Virginia. And we're very proud of that.
I'm Liz Hipchin. I'm the owner of the Parlor Salon in St. Albans, West Virginia. One of the many reasons I love having a business in St. Albans is the opportunity to mesh different generations, old and new. It's really a place where there's growing space for young entrepreneurs. It's a great place to have a business. It's a central location between Charleston and Huntington, so it just makes a great area. It's a place where you can really feel like the historic charm of the city. There's businesses that have been there for years, and there's new businesses like myself. We have like a bicycle shop, which is amazing. You don't find those a lot anymore. And, you know, there's endless opportunities for younger people here, as well as amazing things that the older generation has put forward for us.
So. Hi, I'm Michael Irvin, owner of Coover Coffee Company. I grew up in St. Albans, and the town is incredibly welcoming for people. The amenities are amazing, and they're growing. We have incredible parks, and just about every weekend, the Parks Department in St. Albans is putting on family-friendly events. As a young person, there's always something to do, whether I want to go kayaking, check out one of the restaurants that we have, or even hit up live music, which we have at Coover Coffee every Friday night, or at the Roadside Park on Saturdays. Also, if you're a young entrepreneur looking for something to do, a business to invest in, the city has an incredible program to help young people, or anybody for that matter, start a new business. They give you tax breaks, things like that, and city council are very interactive in helping you get what you need to get going and also sustain your business.
Hello, I'm Parker Molnix here in St. Albans representing Chandler's Floor Covering. I am a legacy to my grandfather who started the business in 1960, and we've been here on Old Main Plaza since 1973. We're shooting here right across the street at the Alban Theater, heart of the Arts District here on the plaza. We have plenty of small businesses to offer here that are family owned. Between the Cupcakery down here on the plaza, we have Leonard's Electrical Services. We have plenty of automotive offers between Greg Chandler's, Bent Wheels. We also have Holstein's. But there's just an unlimited amount of opportunities and people to support here in St. Albans.
St. Albans, West Virginia is West Virginia's best kept secret. So I recommend and invite you to come down and visit, right, and come down and raise a family and be part of this great community. Thank you all very much.
we're back here at Crawford Field. They have decided to call this game. Lightning hasn't stopped coming from the west, keeps passing over. They've called the game. Right now, St. Albans 4, Mountain State 1. They only played a little over one quarter of play. Again, Aiden Holbert, get them mixed up because older brother Jackson played for high school football. Aiden Holbert had 3 scores. Brady Ranson had 1 for St. Albans, and Axel had 1 point for Mountain State. Mountain State's a club team sport. Multiple high schools involved with that Mountain State team. We're glad they came up here to St. Albans today for the game, even though it got stormed out. But we're going to go ahead and throw up the seniors one by one on the screen so you can take a look at them for the senior night. Aiden Holbert. Ben Strait. Brody Lloyd. Caleb Williams. Colton Spradling. And last but not least, Will Raines. Again, this game has been called due to storms coming in here at St. Albans. We made it through one quarter and a little bit of a second quarter with St. Albans score 4, Mountain State 1. Thank you all for tuning in, and